Om Namah Shivaya students, hope you all are safe and fine at your home. As we cannot come to school for present situation, we must start our studies through online videos. Without any further delay, I am explaining the first chapter and second chapter of the language syllabus for class 3, parts of speech and sentence. You must keep your pencil and language classwork copy to note down the important points and exercises. Parts of speech. What are the different parts of speech? Noun, pronoun, adjective, verb, adverb, preposition, conjunction, and interjection. Let us now go to our second chapter. Sentence. What is a sentence? A sentence is a group of words which make complete sense and meaning. A sentence always starts with a capital letter and ends with a full stop or question mark or exclamation mark. Example, boy Ram is good a. It does not make any sense. Number 2, Ram is a good boy. It makes a complete sense. Now we should know when to use capital letters in a sentence. We will always begin a sentence with capital letters. In case of proper noun, we will surely use capital letters anywhere in a sentence. Example, Bob went to Red Fort. We can see Bob is a proper noun and Red Fort is also a proper noun. So we have to write Bob, B-O-B, B-O-B Bob, B will be in capital letter. Went to Red Fort, Red Fort will also be in capital letter. Number 2, full stop. When to use full stop? We will always end up a sentence with full stop. Example, Ravi is eating dinner. We can see in the first line, there is no full stop, but we have to write it correctly, na? Ravi is eating dinner. R will be in capital. Is eating dinner. After finishing the sentence, we have used a full stop here. This is the actual way of writing. Number 3, question mark. When do we use a question mark? We will always use a question mark if the sentence shows interrogation. That is, someone is asking something. Example, what is your name? How should we write? What is your name? Question mark. The sentence will end up with a question mark. Then comes exclamation mark. We have to know when should we write exclamation mark. When should we use exclamation mark? We will always use an exclamation mark if a sentence shows sorrow, joy, surprise, etc. And after words like ah, oh, alas, hooray. Example, hooray, we have won the match. Now we have to write like this. Hooray, exclamation mark, we have won the match, full stop. For better understanding, we should go to the exercise part. The heading is rearrange the words to write proper sentences. Question number 1. Buildings are this, there, beautiful town, some in. So, after rearranging the sentence, it will be there are some beautiful buildings in this town, full stop. So, to write a complete sentence, we have to follow full stop, capital letter, question mark, exclamation mark, wherever it is needed. Now on, I want you to solve the entire exercise on your own. I am reading the questions for you. Question number 2. History mother, her college, in teaches. Question number 3. Music like the I evening listening in to. Question number 4. In sometimes winter go the I skiing. Question number 5. Phone she me the not at weekend did. Question number 6. Is easy this book to read. Question number 7. Actors were the game watching too. Question number 8. him not to go, I told. Number 9, are making children noise of a lot the. Question number 10, are you, why laughing? Question number 11, guest lunch having is your. Question number 12, carrying a bag heavy Harish is. In this video, we are doing up to this. We will come up with concept of comma in our next video. Until then, prepare yourself nicely at home. Om Namah Shivaya.